Clayton Milford Bohnstedt was my grandfather's name. People called him Skinny, but he answered just the same. He didn't laugh much. I never saw him cry. He had a hard, hard life. He was a hard man when he died. Clayton, he left seventh grade and he found a trade, making steel tools and turning metal on a lathe. All through the Depression, he worked pushing a broom. It was a hard, hard job for a man who was trained at making tools. In July of 26, he married Lucille Brown. He could not buy her a new icebox or a brand new dress in town. Sometimes he could not pay the rent. It tore him up inside. He had a hard, hard life. She always stayed by his side. I can still remember on the day he died. It rained on one side of the street, but not the other side. The sun broke through the gray clouds. A rainbow filled the sky. I hope it was my grandpa becoming what he never was in life. Dear Lord up in heaven, won't you hear my plea? The ghosts that haunted Grandpa, keep them far away from me. I can't know your wisdom, I can't know your plan. Give me a hard life if you must, but don't let me die a hard man.
Thank you.